And happening tomorrow, kids can get an early start to trick-or-treating at Gulfport's annual Boo Bash. The Halloween event offers something for all ages, along with candy, of course. There's going to be games, prizes, even live music. Attendees can also expect plenty of spooky surprises. The fun's happening tomorrow night from 6 until 9 at the Gulfport Sportsplex soccer fields.